Oh! Fuck! Almost went off the edge. Yeah. All the way back. Supposed to get on the pipe. Got a couple of days. Oh, what other gun do I have? So, mostly looking for Higby. It looks like, well, I don't remember. Oh shit! I make sure that I'm shooting it. It's over here. Oh, not again. Oh, crap. Oh fuck! To the top.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
Fuck that up. Hey. Shit! Whoa. Alright. So what I need is right here. Got it.
Anomaly detected. Organic.
Bypass successful. The fan exhaust is offline.
Okay. Ooh.
Not be afraid. Yeah. Your jump kit can take that fall.
Alright, so now what? Oh, damn it. Did I mess up? I messed up. Fuck. Get up. Honey. Yeah. Oh, my God.
Arc tool detected at 50 meters.
I guess I was over there. Maybe? Oh no. Robot, I made him sad. Sorry. Alright, let's run away. Run. Oh no. Oh. crap! Damn! Oh! What? Oh my gosh, come on, man. Wait. It's not gonna turn back on.
That was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
Stepping up the pilot training. Died multiple times. Gonna work out more if I'm gonna keep up.
You, sir, are one hell of a pilot.
Cause I'm so pro. Oh.
There's no giving up today, guys. Easy. That pilot went down there and got us an arc tool. We're
yep,
still in business.
That sure did. Thank God.
Those were some amazing moves, sir.
I know. Died multiple times trying to get this thing, but you know, it is what it is.
Pilot's back, and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think
yep,
we just got
it sure
off,
is.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution.
High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
First, let's just shoot them all. That's what I'm doing. Die.
Power at 100%. I recommend you exit the chamber immediately.
I'm trying.
What? Good job, Cooper. The power is back.
You're welcome.
All right, we got power. Open those shutters. Let's get that beacon up and running.
Diagnostic complete.
Very...
Power 100%.
I get to keep this.
Reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%. 70%. 80%.
90%. Warning. Fault detected. Emergency shutdown.
Great. What's going on? Talk to me. Not sure. Some sort of failsafe.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
Ice
I hope
skills?
You're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Ugh. I guess, man. I guess. Wait, how do I get there? Don't let me out.
Embark and we will move out, pilot.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know I had to take you with me. I thought I was doing this on my own.
Soldiers over there.
Have you?
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
Where are we going? Get it?
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
That's insane.
I'm incapable of insanity, pilot. Wind. 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Oh!
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the Kleine Mann und lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, like Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move it!
Let me go any further anyway. Cool, whatever.
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Yeah, I know, I heard them. Go up. Get out of here, dude. Bye, dude. Oh, they're on my side. Hi. So, let's play. Double kill! Oh! Need to move the crane. Ah, oh, shit! My bad, dude. Can I use this one? Apparently not. Ooh, he almost pushed me off the edge. I don't know where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna die. Shit. Ugh. Alright. So, I gotta figure out what to do with this Titan. Oh. Alright. I have time. I think I have time. No, I don't have time. Shit. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Did he blow up? Did he? Get out. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, there's a true path. No need to worry. Oh. It's crazy. Let's go back. Wait. No, wait. Oh, I don't think I can make that jump. Okay. Let's go back and see what happened. Ah ha ha ha. Cool. Can't get out. Oh, points. Okay, no. Oh. Oh. Did it. Or, no, I don't. Okay. Need to do is get high in. Okay. There we go.
Kilo 1-4, hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy. Where is this going? Entry,
by
yes. Right here? I guess? Alright. So. No. Oh. Oh. Right there. Out of here. Come on. He's reloading. Oh, get out of here. Alright. We're good. Probably. Here.
Lost visual.
Let's look. Shit, guys. Okay, now.
Target pilot spotting. What's our pilot sighting?
Am I gone? Lay down.
Intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
Nine, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
I guess I gotta climb up here. And stairs right there. Great.
Good. You are at the controls. Move the dish to the far right to bring it within your reach.
Yep. I figured that.
Alpha 2-1, is he dead yet? Give me a sit-rep. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup.
Sending this backup. Is about to get fine. They're gonna be mine too. Big dude, fucking. Okay. No. Well, upstairs.
Ten-zero, throw in thermite!
Well, bullet left.
Need backup! Need someone!
Bitch. Alright. So... There we go. Okay.
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance.
Oh, how?
Oh my gosh. Okay, so that's probably my... Hey. As much as I love fucking up. Go for my diet. Oh, there's
your visual, it's a
pilot. Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Pilot.
Ooh. still shooting. Good.
All threats eliminated. Area secure.
Nice.
Are you okay, pilot?
Barely. That was tough. How are you, BT?
Damage report. Critical systems are functioning properly. And despite your self-evaluation, I'm certain Captain Lastimosa would have said you fought well, Cooper.
Thanks.
Okay, where are we going now?
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
Damn it, BC. I'm just getting thrown around. I'm gonna have to run back through this just to collect helmet. Alright,
so. This is Sloan.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah?
Nope.
Okay, keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
Exactly trying to be a hero. You and me. Hanging out. He's making me do stuff like climb heights. He tells me to do something. I go ahead and I do it. Hey, that, you know, just doing this on my own. Doing it because I'm forced to have no other option. Okay. Where? Dangerous shit. Okay, whatever. Totally. No. Okay.
Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Okay, that's cool.
Got you.
Oh shit.
Execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Locking down. We will assist from here.
Yes, you know. This is gonna... Amen. Spawning.
detecting hull damage. Possible hostile Titan.
IMC ground squads. I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be on the X Mark Inferti.
Eyes on militia Titan. Engaging.
Not let him leave here alive.
Ah! Just die already!
I gotta fight two Titans?
Damage. Warning. Warning.
What, militia? You're dead. Sword core engaged.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Bye.
You all deserve to die.
Laser core ready. Warning. Detecting hull damage.
Anybody else? Got it? Take that. Oh. Oh.
Care to have a real fight? Let's see what you got up close and personal. Oder willst du weglaufen, ihr kleiner Junge?
Pop. Why not just pop them when they talking shit? That's psychological, you know. My health is so fucking low, man. There's like no way that I could possibly get this shit. Where's health? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Battery essential.
Back in this. Where are you?
Reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Hey, 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 hey.
Laser core ready.
That was such a close freaking call. That shit's crazy. Be in there.
Pilot, recommend you disembark.
Yes.
Transmission sequence activated. It's working. Transmission power 25% and climbing. 60%. Looking good. Almost there. 80%. Signal strength and maximum power. We are a go for transmission.
Broadcasting data stream. Awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Commander Sarah Briggs, Broader Corps. Militia SRF. Authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
up.
BT-7274, your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Thanks, BT. Vouching for me. Oh, I feel so special. Ah, the robot has a happy face.
The IMC have developed a fold weapon. It has the power to destroy entire worlds, but without its power source, the Ark, it is inoperable. Your mission is to capture the Ark before it can leave the airbase. Marauder Corps, weapons hot! Stand by for Titanfall.
Tried it.
How perfect.
I need help. Where's the bear? Where are you? We're running. There you are. Goodish.
First roll ready.
Pilot, you're with me.
I'm not with you.
Into the tunnels.
I'm so freaking hard to pick out. Wanna go, dude? Wanna go?
Elk 4, store 2. Lock this area down. BT, Pilot Cooper, you're with me. Let's go. Watch out, IMC Titans up ahead. Go,
okay.
Go, go!
Doing work, lady? I feel like you ain't doing nothing. It's good.
Excessive damage. Warning. 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 Our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Nice shot, Pilot Cooper. We need to keep moving.
Yeah. I need some fucking help. I have help. I need help. How are you able to stomp around this shit?
Get to that shit before it takes off. Take those titans out, pilot. Move it, pilot. Move it.
Where do you think you're going?
I need some type of help, man. How am I supposed to do this with no help? Yeah, we're just gonna leave
out,
this right here. There we go.
Takedown, pilot. Let's keep moving.
Is you even doing anything, lady? Like, for real? Are you even doing anything? I feel like I'm doing this by myself. Not cool, man. Not freaking.
First floor ready.
Keep it coming, will it?
Need that help? Thank you. Hey, where are we going? Who is shooting you?
Follow
I'm so
me.
Confused on what
ahead.
You are doing, lady.
Come on, pilot. Follow me.
I am following you. Why
here
is
we
you
go.
Rushing
Get
me?
Ready, pilot. Going up. That was the easy part.
No, it's it.
Well, you're doing a good job, Cooper. As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your pilot certification.
You think?
Now let's finish this thing and get home. There she is. We still have time to intercept the Ark.
Okay, I guess we'll try North Star.
Move! Move! Incoming hostiles!
Right? I don't even know where you took it.
Coming up from the east! Stand by!
Oh, lady, come on, dog. You got in my way. Not cool, man. Not cool. I think we should stop right here.
Keep pushing forward. We cannot let the Ark leave on that ship.
I'm trying to push forward, but you keep getting
tight.
Guys, we'll quit getting in my way.
First floor ready. First floor activated.
Firing cell phone code.
Keep hiding down.
Yeah, come through that if you want to. I need some help, though. I need that help, though. What the hell, girl? I know it is.
First floor ready. First floor
Somebody's on fire. That is fire.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Give me that. Hey, with you now. I look so far away.
Move in on the Draconis.
Enemy Titan is in sight.
For that with more than your life.
Follow me so you know when I will be on the video. Thanks, guys.